Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. And in this video, I will show you how you can measure your heart rate using the Samsung Galaxy 8. Now the first step is swipe up to go to apps, go to Samsung Health, and then scroll down. When you got to heart rate, click on it, and if you want to measure it manually, click on measure. After it's done, the results will come out on the screen. And if you want it to measure it automatically, go back, scroll down, and click on settings. Tap on measure continuously, or you can measure it every 10 minutes or manual only. You can here set your high heart rate or low heart rate depending on the person and which value is higher or lower for you. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next tutorial.